Now going just to the depth of the topic, okay, we are having now y is equal to secant tan under root x. It means now chain rule will be applied here also, and then in the final step, okay. So now just see what I am writing. Now let tan under root x is equal to u, and here it becomes what? Y is equal to secant u. Now this is the one part, okay. Now for this part we are having u is equal to tan under root x. Here we can write it again, let under root x is equal to v. Then what u becomes? U is equal to tan v. Okay, now what we are having, y is equal to secant u, then u is equal to tan v, and then v is equal to root x. We are having now 1, 2 and 3 different functions. Okay, again this is a chain rule. Okay, now let's move with all the three. Now number one, first thing, for y is equal to secant u, differentiating with respect to u, what we are getting? Dy by du is equal to, now secant u, derivation for secant u is what? Secant u tan u. Okay, sorry. Then we are having now this part, first part, then u is equal to tan v, now differentiating with respect to v, we are having du by dv is equal to secant square v. Third part, now v is equal to under root x, or v is equal to x raised to power half, differentiating with respect to x. Okay, what we are having now, dv by dx is equal to 1 upon 2 x raised to power minus. Now combining all these three together, what we are having now, dy by dx is equal to, now dy by dx is equal to, first of all dy by du times what we have done, du by dv times what we have done, dv by dx. Now this is basically what, dy by dx, du cancels with du, dv cancels with dv, and dv by dx we are left with. Now what the results are, results are, now we are having dy by du is secant u tan u, okay, secant u tan u, then secant square v, and then, sorry, 1 upon 2 under root x, one and the same thing, x raised to power minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 upon under root x. Okay, so this is the result basically, but we have to go for the variables. Now this becomes, now what u was tan v, so better we just move from the last part. Okay, so secant, now u is what, u was tan under root x, we can direct put for x, secant tan under root x with tan under root x, you can move for this part also, tan v, there in place of v we have to put under root x, okay, into secant square, now v was what, under root x, into 1 upon 2 root x. Now basically this is the answer. So what we can write it now, we can write it 1 upon 2 root x with secant tan under root x, tan under root x, secant square under root x. This is the answer.